I am so called at work. I'm in the bathroom, but I am so called at work. I don't have to look out. Okay. So I got a whole ass because I'm ready to go. Like, oh my God, y'all wish me the best because I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go. I'm at work. I'm ready to go home so bad. I'm crapping. Don't feel well. I left my pills at home, y'all. I left my elite pills home. How did I do that? I don't know. Like, I was rushing out to get to work, and I left my whole elite pills at home. And y'all looking at this because I'm good. I say you are beautiful. But anyways, oh my God, like, these cramps are making it like right now. So mad I left my pills on and I can't even leave the store, you know, and go get some of my pills, like, because there's no other manager here but me with the employees. So it's like, if I leave, who else gonna be here? You feel what I'm saying? So, oh my God, I wish for the best for the rest of the night, because I really, really don't feel good. Like, I don't feel good at all. And I hate now. I feel like this, and I don't have no, you know, backup medication. I know a lot of y'all females usually have backup medication. I usually have it with me in my car, but I took it out of my car the other day. So I currently do not have it with me. I forgot to put it back in my car the other day. So I'm so mad about that I forgot. But y'all stay tuned anyway. I'm going back to where y'all. Just wanted to update y'all and tell y'all I don't feel good right now. So. And I'm real angry and I'm not showing it. But I currently do not feel good at all. But y'all stay tuned for tomorrow. Tomorrow's my daughter's birthday. And I will be uploading some more videos tomorrow of her birthday.